by the curb, and he made some remark that my smile was superb. And I thought it was sweet, and I started to go when he said, "Hey, what you doing tomorrow? Because I'll be here at the corner of Baker and Mercer tomorrow at 7. If you want to meet up, I'll be waiting right here. And in case there are two fellas waiting for you, my name's John." He waved, and then he was gone. The next week we went to this terrible play, and the week after that drank hot chocolate all day. And suddenly 8 or 9 months had flown by when he said, "Hey, what you doing the rest of your life? Because I'll be..."